Thank you. Recently, we had several students compete as solo singers at a state competition called NATS, National Association of Teachers for Singing. I think we took 17 or 19 students or something, and they had a great day and represented Wayne State College tremendously well. And we had several place winners and finalists, but we had two singers that were awarded first place in their category, Christopher Werdemann and somebody you might know, Libby Ashhoff. So we're going to take a moment. So I let them each choose one of their award-winning pieces to be featured on the program this evening. And Christopher is first. He will be singing Brahms. moment, as the concert choir, our large ensemble, is preparing to do their portion of the program, I would just like to thank the members of the church, and especially the staff of the church. Thank the people that prepared the meal this evening. In fact, if you are our staff of the church, ministers, those who prepared the meal, would you please stand so we can see? And the Ashoff family who did all the advertising and invited us, would you please stand so we can see you? They took wonderful care of us, and I think after this tour, I'm going to buy bigger pants because we keep getting off the bus and being treated so well. So thank you so much. This first piece that the concert choir will sing for you, the text is in Swahili, in the African language of Swahili, and it says, "Sing my soul, sing my heart. Sing for peace, sing for joy. There is so much love here, yes." So we hope you enjoy this piece and the pieces that are selected for the concert choir this evening.
Thank you. Oh.
Spend the day together. We got on the bus at around 8:30 this morning, and this is our third performance today. Yes, I've been with them all day. This is our third performance today. It's been a long day and a most fulfilling day, and your warm welcome and your wonderful support is so appreciated. Thank you so much for welcoming us into this beautiful space. I think we will remember this night. It's been so special indeed. We close with a traditional piece for the Wayne State College Concert Choir. The Lord bless you and keep you.